What's your favorite Timmy story?
Man, all of them so good. It's just hard really to decide.
Which one?
But the good thing about it is every time he tells one, it's different every time. So, mm-hmm. So you know, you don't hear the same story. You know, it's pretty close though. So it's just kind of hard to pick this one mm-hmm. story.
Hey, Dylan, come here. Come here for a second.
Yeah, we're doing
Hurry.
Interviews.
Yes. Hurry, come here. Come here, I want to hurry up. I'll ask you something. Smell that? Hey? Yes or no?
No. I heard you tell Uncle Billy what you said the other day on 10:20.
What is it?
Movies. That three little girls came inside the road and flashed us when we went back through our shed. He laying in my seat like he was there. They just said, "Do you see that?" Here he come up out there. Turn around. I had to turn around when he see it. Boy, he was chippery the rest of the day, wasn't he, Mitchell?
Yeah, he's ready to go back to work.
What did it look like?
They had a bunch of cops go down there and get
him. I did?
Yeah.
There's three little girls out there playing this.
Some old lady pulled over and you can see her on the phone. She's just a party. The little girl just had to find it. Yeah. No. I'd have the cops take a walk out.
I am the man. Constant star. All my day.
Thank you.
First time I ever seen somebody sing and got unplugged.
Oh,
that's a good compliment, isn't it?
We're done.
We need some more drink before we do that.
The new screen
for the trio. It's got a clip on the side, and a clip of that on the side of the microphone stand.
No kidding.
And I'll send this
to you. Huh.
Got a clip on the clip. That doesn't hear the parts of the lady. You just stand right there and sing in the microphone and see the words in that
place. That's what Angie and Buddy have to do.
Are you recording everything
you're saying?
Yeah.
I'm not. The camera is.
They were too lazy to get their butts off and help me.
I made it myself. I did all the work.
No, you didn't, liar.
Abby didn't even help.
Thank you, Uncle Billy.
This is my part for you.
I
make it for you.
That's my part. You have to read it out loud sometimes.
That's what she told me.
Where's my hug?
Okay,
yeah.
She didn't even
miss a step
or
a thing. She didn't
come
into the box. Yeah, just that quick. I said, why did she call off so fast? I can't see her thinking fast, you know?
Yeah.
Answer tonight, this is anymore. Yeah. Don't come in. What I said, that was too much. Please. String goes. You do?
I wonder who was using my pole down the bank and broke the string on just wound it up inside.
What?
Who was picking my pole and wound the string up inside of it?
I didn't.
Here's me. So I gonna be nuts for that.
The way he does is a catch. See you.
We're gonna
do how to
cast that one
point.
Not
out. Have you told him? Otherwise, it's Timmy done. Timmy
probably will. I'm fixing her pole for her.
Thank you. Here, you want to read the instructions on how to do it?
You leave me alone.
That don't go there.
You got it upside down.
You got to watch the bees. You got to watch the bees.
What?
I don't know who this is.
Uncle Billy, I'm up here with you. Okay. And who has a knife? Anybody?
Yeah, we got it.
No, does anybody have a knife?
She got $149.
I'm going to take a picture of it.
Yes? Is that a video camera?
Is it chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla
swirl?
Yeah.
She's got a knife.
It's only for Desiree. Nobody else can eat cake. Just for Desiree. No.
Are y'all ready?
That ain't 17 candles.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Here,
put
that one in there.
Okay,
wait a minute.
Can I do it now?
Yeah.
Move the
That's
why I asked them.
Here, cut your own, and then I'll put the rest.
You did notice the candles,
how good
that they are?
Yeah, I know.
It's all downhill from there.
Dang, Courtney. What'd you do?
Yeah, don't make fun of it.
It's ice cream cake.
That's me, Desiree.
You can do it. Keep cutting. What's up, Zach?
It's foam.
That's funny.
I love you, Sissy.
Can I have
that
some?
That was paint.
Can I have some?
Oh, so it wasn't paint.
Oh, I thought that was paint.
Can I have some icing?
Did you try to cook right or
not? I knew there was something that you had to do to it. It was either the candles or the cake.
You're the one taught her how to cook, didn't you?
I didn't teach her how to cook. That is a pretty cake, though. Where's my cake?
We didn't get you your own cake, for real.
You bake that cake the other day?
No, oh, I did.
She taught Courtney how to bake.
I don't think I wanted it that
way. I was trying to cut and I was like, what'd you do?
She's trying with all her might.
The dang.
I didn't want to hurt her feelings at first. That is a free cake, though.
We didn't get you a real cake.
We really didn't.
We didn't. We got you ice cream.
I thought everybody else was getting it.
Yeah, we thought that you'd like this.
No, we thought Grandma was going to get it. Because I told Grandma to get it.
Lindsay,
you want to cut it?
I told Grandma to.
Let's just lick the icing off, everybody.
Happy birthday.
Oh, I worked like 2 hours on this. Just putting white icing on it first, and I put it. It was supposed to be. Look. I put regular, I was going to make it into whatever. I put
grass
on it and everything.
Right now.
And then, I was like, oh my God.
I was excited for cake.
You got a new cake for it?
I've had it for a while.
I was really excited for cake. I don't trust you. Get off.
I don't got nothing on my head, I promise. Let me see your fingernail. Put it
right
on.
We're going to put you on YouTube.
Okay. Hey. Woman, come on.
So you like the cake?
Yeah,
I love it.
It's
I love vanilla cake.
She made it for it to last.
With extra sharp on it.
Yeah, it's going to last closer to 25 hours. I probably ended up eating it on 21st.
Abby, be careful with that.
Well, Abby's wanting to do it now.
You're not eating
all
my cake?
Yeah.
You're a pretty fucking girl. I cleaned yours off. You got to lick mine.
You did.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ray Ray. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Ray.
out of breath on that one. Cut it, Billy. Just say her little rhyme in case she's going to
get it. I need to. Everybody stand back when she cuts this one.
It might have a bomb in it. Desiree, I'd be careful.
Are you going to try to cut that one, Desiree?
Is this one going to blow up?
Can I have the flip flops?
Hey, don't clean them off. I want these. I want these.
Can I have this one? Can I have this one?
Go give me that ice cream.
Where's that? This is ice cream cake.
It is ice cream cake?
No, for real it is.
That's not.
She's
I almost
got
your other cake with it.
I had a cake and an ice cream.
Yeah,
hey, Abby, now you can tell them what you did.
Do I just cut it in big pieces, or how do I do it?
Just cut your own. Now cut me off.
Boom! Boom!
I know, that's what I'm scared of. Is it okay? I'm scared of it. I'm scared to eat it.
I would have laughed if they put a music player in it. As soon as you cut it, it like sort of
plain
pieces.
Watch it,
might have
X-Lex in
there. No way.
That's your
hotel. This one is just plain one. This is just a plain birthday cake.
Just force one out.
Watch where you're
pointing
that knife from it.
Hand
soap.
Ice cream.
It's late.
Okay, y'all get a rounder.
Why did
you
eat this
thing? Actually, y'all get a rounder.
You are taking
grandma,
the
grandma, help
out
my.
Stop looking
at it on your nose.
No. Abby, get over and bite. Dylan, get in there. Lindsay, you gonna get in?
Jeez.
Get in there, Lindsay. Let me get a picture of all y'all. No, you have to get behind.
Y'all don't smush my face in this cake. I'm not playing.
Zach, get in there.
Boom! That was my ear.
Okay. Lindsay didn't get in there.
No,
she's
stubborn.
I'm scared you are taking the first bite of this.
Okay, can I take the first bite?
Randy, come on out.
Oh, Michelle, it is vanilla.
Yeah.
We thought it was. We didn't read the label.
I tried to, but you tried to tell me how to get in the bag.
Everybody, it's her cake. Let her take it.
This is my piece.
Give me some.
Do
you want ice cream?
Sure.
Oh, ice cream.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
No, Michelle's cutting it.
Well, Grandma said something about it.
Where is it?
Wedding. About.
Petlaw Farms alone one year.
Yeah.
And so they said, we're going to
make it. I tried for ice cream this time.
I won't be home for
a little bit. Because that means I'm going to have my money.
That's sweet.
I'm having trouble standing up. Need some support.
He didn't want to hurt my
feelings. That's right. In the morning?
Apparently the bank hurt Courtney's feelings.
Tomorrow night? She said, so you ain't
going to
hurt my
feelings?
You're so silly.
I tried.
Black.
Something I should know about. Are you trying to
get it off?
Your mom's not like right here.
Somebody
else get that
piece,
and then I'll go there.
I'm going to
laugh at that stare tomorrow. And on my cheek.
I'm going to laugh at that stare tomorrow.
I gotta go get a paper towel and a spoon so I can eat. It tastes like it.
Dylan's gonna get yours. Behind that plane.
plane. It's pretty hot in there.
The plane?
Then we kept saying, you don't want to do that. You don't want to do that. I said, yeah, you do.
Make sure you put it in the hen house over there.
Like that hold for a few seconds.
He ain't gonna be up grabbing a hold of it. Whenever he grabs a hold of him, it ain't gonna quit.
Whenever he throws it down, it'll probably drag off.
Them things will come to open. He gets a corner with that 3 foot at a time.
Yeah, we kept telling him all that. I'm
a horsey, Daddy.
My little boy ain't riding on my
really
this little boy comes up, right?
Thank you.
He do it in a wheelchair?
Do the hand things.
Oh, I don't know how to do it. Shake your butt.
They got beer in it? Mm-mm. Whiskey? Rum? Vodka? Spanish apricot juice?
Gin.
Yeah. Lindsay, don't you want to play?
I was telling Lindsay she learned the Cupid Shuffle. Kara taught her. She got there and did it with
her. Yeah. Probably teach it to them.
Come on, Daddy.